Welcome back to our channel, One to Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problems step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can reactivate your Snapchat account after 30 days. And it's pretty simple. It's basically just logging into your account. You just need to enter your email and the password of your Snapchat, and you should be able to log it into your account. Your account should be reactivated. It's that simple. So let me just show you guys. I click on login. I enter my username and password and click on login. So I'm going to do that and meet you at the next step, because I'm not going to show you my email and password, all right? So I'm going to meet you at the next step. And just like that, I have logged in into my Snapchat. It's that simple. And my Snapchat has been reactivated. So if you're also facing this problem, just log in into your account and it should open up. And in some case, if it doesn't open up, you can just go on Google and search for Snapchat support and contact the Snapchat team to help you reactivate it, all right? So it's that simple. Hope you understand. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, One to Step. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye-bye.